Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Outlast 2. Today I'll be playing the face cam on yet again. So I left off here. I think I'm supposed to go straight. Yeah. I'm supposed to go here. Am I supposed to go here? I don't have any other way, so I just go this way. Okay. There's no way they want me to jump. Should I? Try something. Okay, this doesn't work. Either 3, 2, 1. I'm alive. Fair enough. Straight. Nah. Reload it. Oh, paper. Pick it up. Okay. Person, just crouch again. I'm hearing some sounds, but hello. Oh hell no. No. What is that? He's huge. Oh no. Saving. Let's go here. Oh, batteries. Let's see. Man, eat Chipotle or something. Or I mean Taco Bell or something. Chipotle is good. Let's see. Whoa, chill. I mean no harm. I'm leaving. Well, I'm not. Just just heal. This is a safe place, so I can easily heal here. Cool. No way for just all this. They will hit me on. Oh, thank you. I'm not ready for. Where's my camera? It's with me. Anything? Oh. Just pick it up and no jump scares, please. I'll definitely see a jump scare. 3, 2.
Oh, fuck me!
We have found the small price.
Some arrows.
skulls are right.
Exit.
This way, Blake.
Jess! Come back! Interact? No. Don't look back. Okay, go. Why do I say go? Good. She lied. This way, my ass. Nothing this way. Not scary. This is easy. Just need bitch. Come on.
Don't go.
I hate you. No. No, 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 no. Let's get through this. I'm not gonna waste any time. You're crazy.
Be careful little mouth what you say. There's a father up above and he's looking down on us. Be careful little mouth what you say.
Two, one.
He's coming.
Who's coming?
Oh my god, I'm back. Okay. Good, great. Oh my. Quiet.
No! I go!
Fuck
it! Give him to us! Let us have him!
This guy.
Oh, praise God, Miss Prophet, now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open your mouth, Nick. There you go. God, please, believe me, Lord. He's a mark. He's pure. Is the Skull Messiah. You have the dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been a boy. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. Give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. He will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. We prepared everything.
Are they gonna
fight for you?
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
The gospel?
The truth. The guidance. I suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well.
Oh, Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait!
Dead.
Alive. I can't get out from this side. Oh, yeah. Don't try. Whoever wrote this code to make me do this. You're evil. Okay. Come on.
expect me to go there without a camera?
Oh God! Fuck! God!
No benches?
Fuck! Okay, they gotta stop the bleeding. Gotta.
Come on. Can't even walk in a straight line. Oh, I see, I'm fine. It's a jump scare. I got used to this. Three, two, one, go. Oh. that the camera? Where am I supposed to go? Jump scare. cool. I can't see anything. Where am I? Hello? Oh. Why am I here? One shot? Can't just whisper. He's gonna hear my sound. How do I hear? Great. I was definitely looking for this one. Fantastic. I'm supposed to go here, so I'll just see. Cool. There's something here. Very funny. I'm not scared. It can't scare me. Nothing can scare me, man. This game is so easy. People call this a horror game. Very funny. Either he's on something. No, probably from the amount of sleep, because apparently if you're asleep less than a specific amount, you just hallucinate. I would say it's probably his mind. So none of this, I mean of course none of this is actually happening. I swear I was here last time. I hear a ring. Ignore it. Move.
Is that a phone?
Yeah, ignore it. Ignore it, please. I beg. Thank you. Aloy. I'm supposed to run. I'm supposed to run. I'm supposed to run. Hide. Hide. Nah. I can't hide. I'm just gonna take it. Where he left. This time he left. He left. Cool. Great. I'm just gonna talk so I don't get scared. Don't look back, just go. I hate this. Why did I start this?
Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe, where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Huh? Can't say I hate it, though. I'm still here. The moment I get out... Come on, do it, jump scare me. I know you want to. Oh my God. Okay, cool. Pick it up. Record it. Great. I will end it off here. So, thank you all for watching. Damn. Like and subscribe if you want more of these Outlast videos. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace.